RATSA Human Resource Officer Ezekiel Moyo has told the Lusaka High Court that the contract of employment of Zindaba Soko was not terminated as alleged by Soko, but it was merely not renewed in accordance with Clause 2B of the contract. Ezekiel Moyo, who is the witness in the matter, argues that there was no trauma or mental anguish occasioned to Mr. Soko, as he was notified of the non-renewal of his contract and he was also informed to cede all properties, hence, he is not entitled to any of the release he is seeking. This is in a matter in which the former Road Transport and Safety Agency RATSA Chief Executive Officer Zindaba Soko has taken the institution to the court seeking payment for 3 months' salary after the termination of his contract without notice. Soko, who is demanding damages for breach of contract, wants the Lusaka High Court to compel RATSA to pay him gratuity, pursuant clause 19, 1 and 2 of the contract. According to his statement of claim filed in the Lusaka High Court, Soko argues that he was employed at RATSA as director and chief executive officer on a 3-year contract effective 4th January 2013. Soko argues that after the expiration of the contract, he continued to work for RATSA on the same terms as the expired contract. But according to the witness, the reason why Soko remained in the office as chief executive officer of RATSA is not because RATSA had renewed his contract of employment, but due to circumstances which arose and necessitated him to remain in office beyond the dates of expiration of contract. Margaret Chota, Movie TV News in Lusaka.